I cannot believe we've got something like this in this mystery box. This could be spectacular. Hello YouTube, welcome back to my channel, Kings Down Roots. My name is Matt Ridout, R-I-D-O-U-T, and today we're gonna be unboxing another mystery box, but this time it's from Yankeekicks. So who exactly are Yankeekicks? Well, if you look on their website, they are essentially a reselling company, but with a difference, because they usually get all the early pairs, and I do mean all the early pairs before anyone else, which is a real selling point for their website. To add to that, you will have definitely seen some of their images on Instagram, if not on their own account, but certainly used by places like Hypebeast, High Sobriety, Nice Kicks, Sneaker Freaker. All these places use their images first because they really are the people that get the first on-feet images for most releases. Now, if you go on their website and you check out the mystery box page, you'll see they actually offer four different types of mystery boxes at the moment. You can buy anything from about £40 up to about £400, and obviously you'll get better things in the more expensive boxes. However, when I purchased my box, which was about a month and a half ago, there was only one option, and it was about £200 to actually purchase it. So that's the box we're going to be reviewing today. Now, one point I will talk about before we open the mystery box is the fact that the box took about 3 weeks here in the UK to arrive, which I guess from the US isn't that bad. However, I did have to pay import duties on the box, which was an additional £50. So in total, the box cost £250 rather than £200. So I'm really hoping that we've got something in the box worth more than £250. Otherwise, I've definitely missed out here. So let's not waste any more time. Let's just get this mystery box from Yankeekicks out and start unboxing it. Wow, I mean, I can tell already what we've got in this mystery box just by browsing. And you can see right here that this is a Jordan box, probably a Jordan 1 box. I haven't looked at what specific Jordan it is yet, but this is a very, very promising start to the box. We have got a few other items in this box too, so let's go through this first. Okay, we have some sneaker wipes, which have actually been made specifically by Yankeekicks. You know what, sneaker wipes are always super valuable, especially here in the UK. It always rains, so our sneakers are always getting wet. So that's cool. That's probably like, what, £5, £10 for a pack of those. So yeah, pretty decent start. So let's check out the next item, which does seem to be this. Yeah, this is a pair of black socks. And I actually quite like this. It's got true to size on the ankle. The 2 is actually the number 2, so that's quite a nice design. I think that looks pretty good. And it says on the foot part of the sock, essential garments. So this is a really nice pair of socks. You know what, it might be a bit small for me, but I will try them on and see if they fit. Always handy to have black socks for sure. Now, there does only seem to be one more item in the box, but I don't really mind about that. It's obviously a pair of shoes, which for £200 mystery box, you know what, any kind of new pair of sneakers is gonna be worthwhile in my opinion. So let's get these out. Right, we've got, okay, a pair of Jordan 1 Retro High Royal Toes. Now, I think these are the royal blue toes with white and black from memory. I haven't ever had a pair of these, so this is my first time seeing them in hand, so really excited about that. But I love that they've used their own tissue paper on the shoes themselves. So they've replaced the Nike Jordan ones, which is a lovely touch. I love that. Ooh, wow. These look nice. These are the Jordan 1 High Royal Toes. Like, the quality of this leather, first impressions, is that these are beautiful. I have no idea at the moment how much these cost. I mean, I'm hoping that it's more than £200, because then I would definitely have made a little bit more of a return on this mystery box. But either way, this looks really nice. I'm really happy to have this in a box for sure. This is also quite nice. It's got the Yankeekicks verified tag, which is a bit like the StockX tag. I have actually just seen that they do come with an extra pair of laces. They've got the blue laces as well as the blacks, which come as standard. So I might mix them up. I'm not sure if I'm going to use the blue or the black, because I think either color will actually look really nice with these shoes. Okay, so I have actually found the sneakers on StockX, the Jordan 1 Retro High Royal Toe, which currently in the UK 9.5 has a highest bid of £265. So I could sell these sneakers right now for £265. So that's pretty decent. I'm really happy with that. Besides them being a really, really nice looking pair of shoes, I could actually make some good returns on them too, which would put the total value of the mystery box up to about £280. Now, considering that the value of the box was £200 to start with, and I did have to pay those import duties of about £50, that does mean that I'm actually up by about £30. And besides that, this has been a great mystery box. You don't usually get such good sneakers, like something like that, in a mystery box like this. So overall, hugely impressed by Yankeekicks mystery box. Anyway, on that note, that's it for me today. I've been Matt Rideout. This has been Kingsdown Roots. If you've enjoyed my video, please drop me a comment and a like down below. Really does mean the world to me. You can also follow me up here on Instagram. I post a lot of content on there too. Thanks very much for watching. Take care. Bye bye.